We palpate the anterior superior iliac spine and the femoral artery. The femoral artery and nerve are avoided by choosing a point well lateral to the midpoint of the inguinal ligament and 5 cm below it. The needle is inserted under an angle of 45 degrees in an upper-inner direction. At the same time, we check the pulsations of the femoral artery. After bone is felt, the needle is withdrawn a few millimeters until its tip lies outside the articular capsule. Here, the infiltration begins. By repeated withdrawals and reinsertions of the needle in various directions, the space between the hip joint and the psoas muscle is infiltrated, while constantly checking the pulsations in the femoral artery.